We can set the world on fire, fire.
Missing out on a bargain. Do come back again.
A rule saying I can't eliminate my competitors?
Because that's just common sense. You're not getting money from me until you shape up.
I've got a mind to kill you, Bartu. Who do you think you are?
Make a sound.
Get your bloody hands away from me!
Enough.
Do you attack all innocent civilians as you wander about? Who do you think you are? Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Police!
Shh! That's enough.
Now get off me!
Don't call for help.
This isn't going to be easy if you go about like that, mate.
I won't.
No, get off me! No, get off me!
This isn't going to be easy if you go about like that, mate.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
Everything you ordered is here.
Not a peep from you. Silence, and I might let you live. Let's go. Who's a good horse? You are. Easy, girl. Easy. Whoa, now. Come along. We have work to do. Let's ruffle a few feathers.
Watch you are.
If the police don't collect the body, the rats will.
Hope he's not up to any mischief.
Let's go.
Slow down now.
Steady on.
Slow down.
That's a girl. Let's stir up some trouble. That's the way.
Stop all you can! Don't let them open the floor!
time!
Is that his sword?
Grab him! Don't let him breathe! I'm gonna have to kill you!
Just try to stop me!
Slice you up,
Mike! Knock off!
You are! Get your bloody hands away from me!
What's happening over
Help!
There?
Police!
Shh! That's enough.
Do you attack all innocent civilians as you wander about? Get me out of here!
Struggles with inferiority, that one.
I need a wee bit of advice.
You look deadly with a cane.
Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
You sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. Nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
I don't know what are we supposed to do with papers?
Read them! If only we had the time!
Fun. Thanks for the invitation. Let's do it again.
Damn it.
We fixed up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch. And my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Up to any good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual.
If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, pull him into the train.
Aye. All right.
Delightful.
The twisty streets of London. I know everyone.
Prepare for a brawl, Evie.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacial laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Can't do it without you. Isn't that right, Samuel?
Oh, we'll need all the manpower we can get.
And woman power.
Oh, yeah.
There he is, the rascal.
Where's he going?
Oh, so sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
Looks like she's planning to surprise her maid.
Damn, Pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay long. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Timmy be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Police, no?
That's that then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Nigel needs help.
I must say, the glint of your brass knuckles really brings out your eyes.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
aye, Captain.
This is an important job we have. Can't just have any old riffraff coming into our ports. You don't see papers, throw them overboard. But I don't want anyone swimming to shore.
City.
Now,
Easy, easy.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob! Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Yeah! Shut up!
These place names you allow to confuse you are a window into business opportunities. Just think of it.
Hey! Somebody stop that carriage! That's way too far!
Keep the passers-by away from the black. Right, lads. Find some evidence before the chief inspector arrives. This is
spy away from the blood. Inspector will be here soon. We'll find a knife if I'm not mistaken. By the Almighty, there was something right here.
And I want them now.
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
go. Easy now. That's it.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Give him a good cleaving!
Mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
One less.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine. I imagine? I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura stramonium, or devil's snare as it is commonly called. That goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Oh dear.
Find a way out of here, quickly.
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
The shit they put in it, they want that for profits, I'm sure.
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.